What you're saying essentially is that, you know, this has been going on for a while and it didn't start today.
I came to the National Assembly 2011, and I was fighting padding since 2012. And every year there was padding in the National Assembly. In the rest where I am, I believe there was padding, and nobody can tell anybody that there was no padding. Let us have investigation. Everybody who investigates will know that there was padding.
So tell us what exactly this padding is. What exactly is it?
Mope, thank you so much. Mm-hmm. Padding is to insert something into a document with the intention of comforting yourself or distorting information. Check any dictionary, that's the definition of padding. Before we came out yesterday and talked, we had to look at different dictionaries and see what is padding. Let us be fair to these people. Did they really not do padding? We realized that they did.
So they inserted certain things for their
without
own...
Without the consent of the House of Representatives for their own comfort. For example, Mope, can you tell me a situation where two members are here? One is representing a constituency in Bauchi State. One is representing another constituency in Bauchi State. Mr. A is having about 4 billion naira for his constituency. Mr. B is having only 70 million. I said 4 billion and 70 million. How could you imagine the frustration of Mr. B? And Mr. A did not inform the National Assembly or the House of Representatives that I want to put 4 billion naira in my constituency.
But listen to the statement of the House, I mean, that was initially issued when Honorable Gibran, you know, issued his allegations. They said that they have House practices, that, you know, that principal officers usually get a bigger chunk of, you know, the monies allocated for constituency projects to the House or to the Senate. And that has been the tradition for a while.
Thank you so much, Mope. Exactly. I want to agree with you so that people can understand what I'm saying. Naturally, you can't expect the general manager of Channel Television to be getting exactly what you are getting. Naturally, a leader must get something more than what the follower will get. But what we are saying, padding comes after that. For example, zonal intervention was shared between six geopolitical zones. In these six geopolitical zones, every state has its own share. This one is known to everybody in the House of Representatives. But where the problem comes in, there were some information that were hidden by the leadership, which they did not divulge to the members. And this information was used by them alone. Can't you people see padding there? That is a problem. But naturally, a leader must get something more than. But can you imagine a leader getting 4 billion, a follower getting 40 million? I had a friend, a member from Anambra State. Up to today, nothing was put in his constituency by the speaker. For personal reason. For selfish, for because they have differences between themselves. From Anambra State. Even yesterday, he came to my office telling me that no kobo. Up to now, I advised him to go to the speaker. He said he went to the speaker more than 10 times. He said even before Jibrin was removed, he went to Jibrin's office more than 5 times.
Well, let me ask you again. I mean, when you say that, yes, if the entire House looks at the budget, approves it, zonal interventions inclusive, that is okay. That is their function. But afterwards, you say that they don't get to see what is then inserted before it is being sent to the executive. So it means that, and correct me if I'm wrong, the House don't get to see the final copy before it is sent to the Senate for assent, and after it is assented, after it is sent to the executive, the entire House don't see the final copy of the budget that people usually say they have approved. Is that what happens?
Chamberlain, I pray that one day you'll be in the House of Representatives to see these things clear. Listen to me. After the budget from the committees, the budget will go to Appropriation Committee. The Appropriation Committee will work on the budget. After working on the budget, they will return it to the members in the chamber for everybody to see and read and agree on it. Then that is good. Padding does not come in up to that point. Then immediately after the House has passed the budget, before they submit it to the President, that is where padding comes in. The President did not know that this project was not in the project the members approved. So the president will give an assent. The members did not know that after passing the budget, something was inserted. I hope you can see this thing very clear. So what we are saying now is, when they bring back the approved budget, it is that time when we, the members, the ordinary members, will know that a new thing has been inserted, different from what we approved.
When you talk about insertion, are you talking about new line items inserted, or you're talking about figures just being increased or decreased?
New line items. For example, let me give you a clear example. This Kano film industry, film house that was in public debate of recent, we did not approve it. We did not approve it in the budget. But after passing the budget, before the taking it to the president for assent, it was inserted. This is a new line of project. And money was allocated to it. Go to the constituency of all the leaders. You would be surprised to see that after passing the budget, with the normal zonal intervention given to their constituency, they went ahead and inserted billions of naira projects in their constituency, leaving the ordinary members, who are many in number.
So this is not about the leadership tussle, I mean, that preceded, you know, the inauguration of this particular house. This has nothing to do with it.
It has nothing to do, Mope. So House of Reps had already left that to go. And we have agreed between ourselves, including the leaders, let there be no party. They have agreed. I said before Ramadan, before fasting period, there was an executive session where precisely Honorable Babale Bashir read the issue that we don't want pardon this year, and we will not agree, and we are not going to fight it internally, we will fight it externally if you leave it. They promised us that they will not leave it, and they will sit down with members after 2 weeks. Precisely the speaker promised, after 2 weeks, all these issues are going to be sorted out, that there will be no pardon. Then up to today, that 2 weeks had never come. When we went to Mecca for Umrah, Lesser Hajj, we came back, assuming that immediately after we came back, we would be called for an executive session to decide. Up to when we went for the session, there wasn't any executive session to decide.
By that time, the allegations hadn't come out.
The allegation was there, but it was not in public domain.
So Honorable Jibrin had raised this allegation.
You know God. You know God, the one we serve, all of us. He has his way of punishing a criminal if we don't punish him. What happened was that Jibrin was part of them. They were hiding these things. They don't want anybody to know. It was only Jibrin, as the chairman of appropriation committee, that knows everything that has happened. We did not know. We were only sure that these people may likely pad this budget, because every year they pad it. Since 2011, when I came, there was no year that there was no pad.
So you're saying that the allegations that Honorable Jibrin made are true?
But mind you, I'm not supporting Honorable Jibrin. I'm supporting the allegations. And I'm not saying that they did, because I'm not a court. I'm not even a lawyer. What we are saying is that since Jibrin made allegation against these people, why can't there be an investigation? Because padding is an offense.
Would you want to do that investigation? Would you want to take on that investigation?
Yeah, well, see this one also very clear, the answer to your question. We don't want a committee within the house to do the investigation. We will not agree, because all the committees are appointees of Mr. Speaker.
What about the Senate?
Even the Senate, the committees are appointees of the Senate President. We want... Okay, tell me now. What is the Attorney General of the Federation doing? Is he not the law officer? If there is a petition, can't he order for an investigation? We have EFCC, we have ICPC, we have police. What are they doing that they cannot investigate? We are just saying, let the House open this budget issue for an investigation.